If you want to get us to stop talking, this is the way to do it.
Look at this squishy little nugget.
How cute. Summer is almost here, so you'll want to stay on top of grooming your furry little friends. Our pet guru, Jermaine Bauer, has some great ideas on that for us. Jermaine, I don't know if they're going to get this puppy back.
Well, you know, Lisa, I want to take him home too. But remember, he's going to get up to 150 pounds. But that's right. Grooming is a must when there are temperature changes, especially here in Texas. But there are some healthy advantages to keeping your pets groomed. And Dr. Kent Julius and Shelby Brown from the Legacy Veterinary Hospital are here to tell us more. Doctors, thank you. Shelby, thank you so much for being here. Tell us about Legacy Veterinary Hospital. We have to know all about it.
We are located in Frisco, and we are a full service vet clinic. So we offer the primary thing that we do is take care of the veterinary side of it. We have we have veterinary medicine, we have surgery, we have emergencies, we have wellness care, preventative medicine, but we also do grooming and boarding. So we try to take care of everything that pets might need to be healthy and happy.
Now, one of the key things that I was so excited about your clinic is that it's 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. What made you guys decide to do that?
We found that people, you know, tend to bring their pets to us when they're off work, and oftentimes it's hard to get into a vet clinic when you're working or get off work. So we found that even picking up dogs from grooming and boarding was more convenient in the evenings after they're off work. So we have that, and then oftentimes the sicknesses happen when it's so unexpected that you're not prepared. So it's nice to be able to drop off your pet in the morning too.
Wonderful. Yeah, we're seeing that the grooming, here's your grooming facility right here. Do you typically have just two groomers per day, or there more groomers, or how does that work?
We do have two groomers a day. We have Lindsay and Heather. That's Heather. And they're both very busy.
Yeah.
They are taking care of dogs. It's just such an important thing to do, and there's so many clients that need that. It's such a hard job.
Now, there's Clancy right there. Now, that's
yes.
Dr. Brewer, who we're seeing coming in right now. That's his puppy and his lovely wife, Kelly. They own Clancy, correct?
Absolutely.
And what kind of dog is Clancy?
Clancy is a Dog de Bordeaux. It's a French breed that's related to the Mastiffs.
Oh, my goodness. And he's going to get to be how big?
He's going to be about 150 pounds.
150, and he's only 9 weeks?
Yes.
Oh my goodness, wow. And so how do you take care of your dogs and even your cats too? I mean, obviously we have Clancy here, but what's the most important thing that our viewers need to know about taking care of their dogs?
The first thing, of course, is a good diet. Mm-hmm. And you have to have the proper nutrition and exercise, just like people. And then after that comes, of course, the veterinary care. And need to have preventative shots. We need to have the testing annually on pets, sometimes more often than that when they get older. And of course, giving heartworm preventative to dogs and cats both year round is very important.
Yeah, and that's very important because a lot of people don't understand mosquitoes are very fatal to your dogs and your cats, and that's why the heartworm preventative comes in handy as well.
Absolutely.
You have to do that monthly, is that correct?
Once a month. There is a shot that we can give now that lasts 6 months that will prevent heartworms.
Okay. Now, if our viewers want to know how to reach you, how do we do, like, website, come to, do we just call you guys? How do we know to pick the right veterinarian in the right clinic?
I would pick one that is focused on preventative medicine. We want to be there to prevent the problems so that these little guys aren't sick. We find problems before they even realize that they're sick so that we can fix them. So to contact us, legacyvet.com is our website.
Okay.
And that'd be the simplest way.
Simplest
and you can find the phone number and give us a call, and we'd be happy to see you at any time.
Well, I know that I'm a huge fan. Legacy Veterinary Hospital is located at 5399 Warren Parkway in Frisco. They're open 7 days a week. To get details, check out legacyvet.com. Call the number you see here on the screen.